Why do hackers launch DDoS attacks? The attacker's main goal is to make your website inaccessible, but this idea can come from various motivations. Many hackers have been known to launch DDoS attacks on their competitors. An attack would only prevent normal traffic accessing their site, which may in turn encourage users or customers to visit a competitor elsewhere. Downtime has a negative effect on the business, with a loss of revenue as well as damaged reputation. There has been speculation that DDoS attacks occur as a meaning to express discontent with a service or institution. Government sites in Russia, Georgia, in the US and South Korea have been regular threats of these specific attacks. As most governments rely on the internet to communicate and carry out daily operations, DDoS attacks are a proven method to show political opposition. DDoS attacks are often used as decoys to occupy security staff while the hackers attack the network and steal data. A recent survey found that 55% of DDoS attacks were also victims of security breaches which occurred at the same time. Sometimes there is no reason at all. DDoS hackers have been thought to carry out attacks as an adrenaline rush for taking down websites. It can be a sense of accomplishment. No matter how big or small the website might be, there is no reason to believe that your website is immune from a DDoS attack.